All right, let's do this. Okay. She just revealed her location, that's alright.
I gotta get out of here.
Me too, I gotta get out. Hopefully we make it out of here. I don't have the perk for the exits.
What is this place?
Big mistake. Big mistake. Basement door help. Did you take that?
Looks safe. It'll help.
Is that the face nearby? Why is that turning yellow? I got two L's. Disconnected! Wait. Hopefully that's one of the family members. We stick together, maybe we can do this. Okay, I'm looking for the lock. Yes!
This will help.
This right? Oh, I don't know if I want to go inside the house. There is one escape that I did in one video that I uploaded that was really good. A good area on how to escape this map. If it's the same map. Maybe that was me. That's what I was doing. That was really stupid. Yeah.
They'll be back. I'm sure of it.
Let me go up here. Let me try this route. There's Grandpa.
I think this is what we use back home. This should help.
Oh, they immobilized them. Never been to this side of the map before, but where the hell do I go? Need a lockpick or something.
I have to find the others.
Well, at least I got the well here. It dropped down.
Shit. I can use that. This might fit in the door. Okay.
Fuck.
Why won't they leave me alone?
Get in. So at least we got an exit here. Oh, fuck. Do we have to pick this? No, I need a pressure valve, right? This is the worst side of the map. I've been here before. Yeah, this is the area I think I exited last time.
What's that?
Get this open somehow.
Okay. Maybe this will work? I don't know. Hold on. Fuck.
Please, let them be gone.
Shit.
Come on. I gotta find something I can use.
Yeah. You know what? If I can get into this building without being seen, I'll be alright, but whatever. Let's see.
Okay.
Hey. Is this the area? This could be very well.
Think. Just look around, Connie.
I'm worried about that. Close this. So this is the area that I was at before. This is a fairly simple one. Okay. Fucking stupid chicken. Let me do that gate first. I don't know if I can. Yeah, it is. So that's it. Simple. I don't think I have to do anything here except to pick it, right? Okay. Over here. Yeah, you can't stay in there too long. It's starting to freeze on you. But maybe the killer's nearby, I'm not sure.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Up a lot, all right.
Is this a lockpick? Oh no, it's over. Maybe not. Oh, damn, Attic. Stay away
from me.
I mean,
that family member can go through the cracks in the wall.
I have to watch myself.
What's Julie up to? Scary. There it is. There she is, the killer. Fear, on the right.
But we'll be on the run.
Shit. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't know what's gonna happen. This is a good hiding spot, too.
Are they
How does that feel?
Did I lose them?
One of these players might escape, we'll see.
I got this!
Maybe I can text them or something. The gate is open by the open. Yard in which there are cars and such. Never mind. I don't even know the name of the yard. They might be too new to know where it is. Yeah, Anna needs to heal. That's gonna be a problem. She doesn't have any health. So Julie makes it out. Julie's gonna get another lockpick. Oh damn, the killer's right there. Shit, that's over. Need a lock or something? No. Switch, I think, or something. Power. Get it. Yeah, the killer lost Anna, but Anna needs a med kit or something. Yeah, Julie's gonna make it out of here. No, there's a red, this is not where I escaped from. Parking lot, yeah, it's different. Oh no, is this it? No, this is different.
The
make it out. I don't know if she does need a lockpick on her. Not yet. Yeah, Leatherface must have disconnected. I haven't seen him at all in this match. Accidental disconnect.
Come on, just open.
Are you serious? This player keeps breaking the lockpicks. Could be their first attempt at this game, I'm not sure. But no, I think this player's experience is just like starting to panic. Starting to press the buttons repeatedly, so we're a little bit too fast. That breaks the lockpick. Doing it. Julie's alright. She got that lockpick for good. She escapes. So Anna's gonna bleed out, I think. Arma's gonna bleed out. Unless she has some sort of perk where she regenerates health.
Stay focused, Anna. Stay focused.
Oh shit, that's the cook, right? Cook's outside, but it should be. I don't know if he can come downstairs in the basement with that other. Killer's going into a crouch position. It's like toying with the victim. Yeah. This is weird. Oh damn. Yeah, I might escape. I don't know.
I know they're still around here somewhere. Be careful, Anna.
Anna's trying to do. Maybe she's looking for some. Yeah, she's looking for a health. Anna might get out of here. Without Leatherface, this game is much easier. Is this the way I exited? I don't remember. Damn, that's why the cook's right here.
Stay away from me.
Ready when you made me kill the captain.
That's a tough game. It's not easy.
This is for your own good.
It was a good match. Disconnected, okay. So we'll end it here. Good game.